Yeah, Brett hasn't gone. If someone wants a video tape.